The Bengals have extended coach Marvin Lewis's contract by a year. It now runs through the 2016 season. Bengals president Mike Brown says the extension is a reflection of his confidence in Lewis. Lewis, in his 13th season, is already the team's longest tenured head coach, second longest in the league behind the New England Patriots' Bill Belichick.